start in the parentheses first. 8 minus 3, that's 5. And that's going to be cubed. So you have 5 times 5 times 5, which is 125. And 3 times 125 is 375.